less. When I Google, I only get depressed. I was taught to dodge those issues. I was told, don't worry, there's no doubt. There's always something to cry about. When you're stuck in an angry crowd, they don't think what they say before they open their mouth. You gotta
crack up your trouble.
Drop it, it's a touchy subject. And I like to tiptoe around the shit going down. You got a penny, no pound. So if your business is running,